Tamils are in a civil war with the Sinhalese, who are Buddhists, who are the majority of Sri Lanka, and the Tamils, who are Hindus, who are a minority, who live in the northeast. Region of the country. And what happens starting in the late in the 1970s and 1980s is that the Sinhalese have been encroaching on Tamil lands. And in fact, from 1979 through the mid-1990s, 10% of the Tamil lands have been rezoned, given to the Sinhalese Buddhists.